know of a key in the northern village that opens the southern village's gate. I can go with you and show you where the key is if you protect me from the metal demons. Follow me. The metal demons are not aware of our presence, however. They are heavily armed and prepared to attack. We're here for the key. Once Zax has destroyed the metal demons, get the others and get away. There is the key to the southern village. Please retrieve it. I will need to close the door behind you so that the metal demons cannot hurt the other villagers. Good job, Zax. Let's get out of here before reinforcements arrive. Follow me. This is as far as I can help you. I must prepare for the tribal council, and this path is too heavily guarded for me. Good luck, Zax. May the true gods be with you.
Changes you, then I'm in for some serious alteration.
Hey. Fox, it is good to see you are well. With your assistance, the rebellion against Om is going better than any of us could have expected.
Well, glad I could help. You guys are getting a raw deal here.
There is trouble coming. Let all the villagers know that they should flee.
Show a large contingent of robots. Search the village and make your way to the other side.
Thank you.
setbacks, further research has resulted in the creation of a new weapon. I call it the Impaction Cannon, and I think you will be most pleased with it. Zax, I'm detecting a Corvo to the west. I believe it is the one called Valeth. Perhaps he can help direct you.
Sounds good to me. I'll see if he's of any help.
Zax, I have finished designs on a level 3 battery. When you generate it, it will extend the life of your power-driven weapons.
Almost like EZT.
Hello, my friend. It is I, Valeth. When Marco was attacked, we lost not only him, but 3 ancient relics that were in his keeping. These relics are necessary to perform the Union ritual. Normally, this ritual identifies those among us who are disloyal to our tribe. Now, it will simply help me to count the number of Corbo souls that remain alive and free of Am. These relics are the Staff of Air, the Face of Pure Water, and the Ring of Fire. Here are three stone keys that will allow you access to the Temple of Fire, Air, and Water. May the true gods be with you, Zax.
Good.
I've had a recent breakthrough in the schematics for a nuclear disruptor. I think you will be most pleased with this new weapon.